everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Ashley. I make healthy lifestyle videos, beauty content, fashion content, all of that fun stuff, and I would love to have you join our little community here, so welcome. So if you are new here, let me bring you up to speed. I am in the middle of documenting what I'm calling my Schley's Health Journey series, which is going through the weight loss component of my Optavia 5-in-1 program. And if you don't know what Optavia is, I'll go ahead and leave all of the information down in my description box below. Feel free to send questions my way. But the basics of the program is gonna be you eating 5 fuelings a day that come in your monthly Optavia Premier box, and then you're gonna be making 1 lean and green meal a day from home. That all is gonna be spread out by 2 to 3 hour increments throughout your day, and that is going to be the first component bringing us into optimal health. So if you are on program or you're thinking about getting on program and you think about the fact that you're gonna be eating 5 of these fuelings a day, sometimes those fuelings can get a little bit boring. Sometimes you wanna switch things up. Sometimes you wanna add condiments or healthy fats or things like that to make them taste even more delicious. And that's why we've got things called fueling hacks. So as I'm going through my journey on my channel, I'm actually also documenting all of my favorite fueling hacks that I have found and created to be able to make things taste even more delicious and even better on my program and keep things even more fun, especially while we're in the Christmas season. So welcome to another episode of my Schley's Health Journey series. Okay guys, so today's fueling hack I've been kind of playing around with for a while, and honestly, I think I was just adding too many things to it because it was just such a versatile fueling and I wanted to keep it semi-simple, but I think I have honed in on the recipe that I absolutely love. So today's fueling hack is gonna be hacking the Optavia Cinnamon Cream Cheese Swirl Cake. This fueling is so stinking delicious. I mean, if you guys love the pancakes, this kicks things up a notch. This is similar to the pancake fueling, except it's a little different consistency, and it's also got little cream cheese chips. It's got little cinnamon chips in it. So stinking delicious and perfect for that sweet little treat during this Christmas season. So I am gonna be showing you the way that I have been hacking my cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake on my Optavia 5-in-1 plan, and I know you guys are gonna love it too. So let's get started. So here's what you're gonna need. Obviously, the main component is gonna be needing an Optavia cream cheese swirl cake fueling. Obviously, you can get this right on the website. I'll leave a link down below. One of the most fun components of this fueling is actually going to be adding pumpkin puree. So even though we're gonna be adding pumpkin to this fueling hack, it's not necessarily gonna taste a lot like pumpkin. The biggest reason why we wanna add this is the pumpkin puree actually makes the cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake taste even more moist. Backtrack that up really quick, moist. That sounded really gross. Anyway, if you add a little bit of moisture to your cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake, it just comes together so nicely. The texture is even more delicious. I really like adding pumpkin puree to some of my fuelings just to make them taste even more delicious, and I think you guys are gonna really find that helpful too. So we're gonna be adding 1 tablespoon of 100% pure pumpkin puree as 1 condiment on our program. And make sure it's just pumpkin puree, not pumpkin mix. That has a lot of calories, that has a lot of sugar, a lot of things that we don't want. We just want the pumpkin puree. Then we're also gonna be adding 1/4 cup of water. A huge part of this fueling hack is going to be a Dash Mini Waffle Maker. And if you are new to program or you've been on program for a while and have yet to try out a Dash Mini Waffle Maker, oh my God, just go get one right now. I actually have one linked down in my Amazon storefront down below. You can get it for like 10 bucks. It's so worth the investment. Anybody who has been with Optavia for a while knows that a Dash Mini Waffle Maker will change the game. You need one. I will make sure there's one down below. Just go do it right now. Dash Mini Waffle Maker will make our cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake waffles into delicious cakes. You're also going to need some sort of a cooking spray to grease your Dash Mini Waffle Maker. I'm gonna be using coconut oil spray today. And then for the fun stuff. So obviously I wanna add some sort of a topping to my cake so that it's not just cake. I want something right on top that makes it taste even more sweet and festive for this Christmas season. So I'm gonna be putting right on top 2 tablespoons of whipped cream. So I'm gonna be using Ready Whip today. 2 tablespoons of whipped cream is going to count as 1 condiment on your program. And last but not least, I know I've talked about this before, but I'm also going to do a teeny sprinkle of my Feast Mode Cinnamon Honey Butter seasoning. This stuff, you guys, I've tried all of the other ones out there, and this one is by far my favorite. This tastes so dang good. If you have not tried this out yet, I'll also link this down in my storefront below, but this makes everything taste even better. I am just such a cinnamon sugar fiend. Like, if there's anything cinnamon sugar on the menu, that's what I want. So this has been a huge, huge game changer for me because it's also a healthier option. It's going to be way, way better for me on my program. I just do a tiny sprinkle over the top and it just kicks everything up a notch. Beast mode, cinnamon, honey butter, seasoning, go do it. That's everything we need, so let's get started. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and dump in my cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake Optavia Fueling into my bowl. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and add in 1 tablespoon of my 100% pure pumpkin puree. Then I'm gonna do 1/4 cup of water for my batter. And then we're gonna mix this up. Once I'm done mixing, my batter is gonna look something like this. Okay, next I've gone out and brought out my Dash Mini Waffle Maker and preheated it, and I know that it's hot because the blue light on the top has turned off. So I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna grease each side with my coconut oil spray. Now this cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake recipe is actually going to make 2 waffles. So I'm gonna go ahead and put half of my batter in my waffle maker first. I'm gonna slowly close. And we're gonna let this cook for 3 minutes. Okay, so my 3 minutes is up on this first waffle, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this up, take this out. And now I'm gonna make my second waffle. So I'm gonna grease my waffle maker one more time. I just poured the other half of my batter into my waffle maker, and I'm gonna close this shut. And I'm gonna go ahead and let this one cook for another 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes are up, so I'm gonna open this up. My waffles are done, so I'm just gonna top it with the best part. We're gonna do 2 tablespoons of Ready Whip whipped cream and just a sprinkle of our Feast Mode cinnamon honey butter seasoning. Guys, there you have it. This is my favorite version of my Optavia cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake. I mean, this seems like a lot of food. This gives you 2 full waffles of the cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake with a little added moisture from our pumpkin puree with some festive goodness right on top. We've got whipped cream plus a little bit of our feast mode or whichever seasoning you prefer. This is delicious. I'm actually gonna go eat this right now because this looks so good. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. If you guys enjoyed this video or wanna see any other fueling hacks from me, please comment those down below. I would love to try some of those out. If you like this video, please like the video down below as well as subscribe to my channel and tick that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload. Thank you so much for everybody joining me on my Schlee's Health Journey series thus far. I truly appreciate everyone's support. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.